So guys, right now I am at Triple S Motors once again, and you can see the Triple S Motors. If you my regular viewer, then you might saw this particular place in my couple of videos. This is the Royal Enfield showroom where I came today. So you might be guessing why I'm here. I'm not here for my bike servicing. I am here to show you this particular beast. It's a Continental GT. So guys, today I am here to make a review about Continental GT. Thoda late ho gaya, but yeah, we are going to Hesargatta side and we are going to review the bike. We want to see how this bikes will perform on the road, as well as how these bikes are capable for touring or day-to-day life. So without wasting any time, let's hit the road and we'll show you how these babies will perform. In this particular video, we are going to test ride the Royal Enfield Interceptor and Continental GT 650cc twin cylinder dual exhaust bike, and I'm going to tell you the on-road price, specification of those bikes, and my personal review. So if you're new to this channel, then don't forget to hit the red color subscribe button and hit the bell icon so you'll get all the notification. So stay tuned and watch till the end. Lots of informations are coming on your way. Due to the riding position of Continental GT is little more aggressive than Interceptor, that is the reason on a tarmac it's more fun to ride a Continental GT, and if you like speed, then you will really love this bike. If you're not yet following me in Instagram, then please follow me in Instagram. My Instagram handle is flashing Roy the Explorer on the screen. So follow me there and you can ask me any question. If you have any question about this bike or anything related travel or photography, I will happy to help you there. So you can directly DM me and I always respond, and you can ask me any questions over there. We have tested these bikes on tarmac conditions. Now the time has come to test this particular bikes on off-roading conditions. So we came to Hesargatta to do some off-roading stuff and to check how these bikes perform. As soon as we start the off-roading, trust me, the Interceptor was performing like a beast. Interceptor suspension was so smooth, it's just like a butter. At the same time, the Continental GT suspension was little bit in stiffer side because this bike meant for city traffic, normal tarmac road, so it was not meant for off-roading conditions. But still, both of them were performing well, and my vote will go for Interceptor regarding off-roading conditions. In Continental GT, the sitting position was a little bit aggressive than Interceptor, so that is the reason Interceptor is a complete package for you if you are looking for a bike which you can use for long distance touring, city traffic, or some off-road adventures. Thank you. So guys, we came back from the test ride and the bikes are awesome. Trust me, that was the first feeling I have when I was riding the Continental GT and the Interceptor. And I was not riding alone. We have exchanged the bike. I have two more friends came with me who try those bikes and they want to ride those bikes, and they all impressed about this particular machine. So I'll tell you the specification of this bike. These bikes are like 650cc range, so each will produce like 52 Newton meter torque in 4000 RPM and 47.6 bhp in 7100 RPM. So Interceptor has the fuel tank capacity of 13.5 and Continental GT has the fuel tank capacity of 12.5 liters. So these bikes will come with the Pirelli tires, which has a tube inside, but if you want, you can make it as tubeless as well. So these are basically a tubeless tire which still has tube in it, so you can use it however you want. So guys, if you want to book this bike or if you want to do a test ride, you can come to Triple S Motors. The bikes are available for test ride and people are very helpful here. They always give you the test ride for 10-15 kilometers, which is incredible because you can't judge a bike by riding like 1 kilometer. You can come to Triple S Motors. There are two branches of Triple S Motors. I'll give you the address in the description. And I'll give you the contact details of the person also. So I have the CRT manager here. So Puneet. So Puneet is the person who helped me always to check about this beast. So you can contact him directly. You can come down to Triple S Motors and do a test ride. And at the same time, you can book the vehicle. The waiting period, you can check with them. So it depends on the slots. Okay guys, now the main thing which you guys are waiting for. So the price. The price of these two vehicles are different. The on-road price of Interceptor is like 3 lakh rupees and the Continental GT on-road price will start like 3,18,000. It's very competitive price, so you guys can check the vehicle and then you can decide. So I have done the review with this buddy, Manoj.
Hello everyone.
He's from one more YouTube channel.
That Mojo Shifts.
Mojo Shifts.
Subscribe.
Do subscribe. वो बोलेगा ही कुछ नहीं कर सकते ये रुक नहीं
YouTuber हूँ YouTuber
हूँ YouTuber हूँ तो bloggers life. And I just want to check with you that how is the bike?
It's wonderful. I never expected a Royal Enfield bike so stable and perform so well under whatever city conditions and even on highways. It's a wonderful machine. The main part, this doesn't vibrate. Congrats.
So
congratulations, Royal Enfield. You did a great job with this bike.
So guys, this bike won't vibrate. I forgot that part, but Manoj has reminded me about it. So this bike won't vibrate like the old Bullets. So abhi hum log yahan se nikalte hain. Then we'll see you on the road. So guys, Merry Christmas to all of you. And if you watched this video till now, don't forget to like, comment and share with your friends. And if you are new to this channel, don't forget to hit the red color subscribe button and hit the bell icon so you'll get all the notifications. And see you guys in the next video. And that might be the last video of this year. So stay tuned and see you.